Yes.
It will also help you to how you have to give the breath for top sharjam and adhara sharjam and knee, and also it will it will be used to you. Okay. I'm coming from a start. Okay.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah,
that's okay. Sa-sa-ri. When you that's about the tempo. If you play the sarale, it is like another tempo. When you play in a genti sarale, it is like another tempo. That tala will
change.
Okay. Seeing the composition, it will goes to your mind. Okay. Then easily that that passes the message to your finger. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So for second speed, sa sa, like tonguing is there, na?
Yes.
You have to tongue. You have to split the breath, not from key like this. Split on keys, right?
Yes.
It feels good, but the basic thing is, it's a proper thing is. You will get a clear notes if you split from the breath. You will get a clear that you do like this. You have to split here only. Breathe, breathe. You see, I'm not doing any I'm not doing any split on key. I'm doing one from mouth only, like this.
Okay.
When you're playing third speed. Then if you play from your style, you can't split the speedly. That's why you are getting a problem. You can play the third speed how I teach. You can play now.
Should I play?
Yeah, you please. It is easy, right?
Yes.
Yes. This is called the Gaiki style.
Okay.
Okay. So you can try four speed also.
Okay.
If you do like this, but when you play like this,
yes,
you can improve your speed also.
Yes.
For four speed, you don't give tongue.
Okay.
You just split the voice. Now, can you observe?
Yes.
This will help you to maintain the another speed.
Yes.
So, okay.